Thank you. What do you use for the synthesizer and all of the
back? It's all that that's internal.
It's all internal?
Well, I'm using effects to delay it.
Right. Well, the delay and the reverb and everything else. Right.
But it's just a guitar.
Okay.
That's what's making all the noise.
I like it. A long time ago, I used the synthesizer. I just kind of.
Oh, yeah.
I really didn't do anything with it, but I did not complete the off loop. And somewhere now, before it got started. And I got my picture with it.
Was it your last line?
Yeah, I think so too. And that's why I'm thinking, you know, what you're doing with it. What you're doing as far as the electronics behind it. On the reverb and the echoes. Okay, so you can just react with it in between whatever you're playing on your lunchbox.
Most of us come up with that and use a flashlight to play
with. Oh, you need a piece of metal.
I'm gonna scratch up my screen.
Yeah. Oh.
Excellent. I'll do a little more in a couple minutes.
Alright. You're at 24 minutes.
Yeah.
Another 15 seconds. I'm gonna do